Now that I know I'm not going to overflow the table, I'll move to the middle speaker.